Hello, Darren here. Today we're going to be doing a review on Marvel Universe Figurine Collection. As you can see, that's the issue 2 of Iron Man. Sorry if my throat's a little bit, sounds a bit husky, I've got a bit of a bad throat. Yeah, so we'll have a look at this. As you can see, the detail on this is excellent, really, really excellent. There's nothing wrong with it at all. Detail, see there, just bring a bit closer, there, on the side, and we're just going to bring it back here, like so. There's really nothing wrong with it at all. Turn it around this way. Okay. So there's really nothing wrong I can say about it. The detail on it is excellent. Really, really, really excellent. There's really nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with it at all. Excellent detail on it. Especially when you've got it like here and there. So it's really, really cool. Really cool. I mean, there's nothing. I can't say anything wrong with it at all. The only thing is with the price though. Like issue 3 is going to be $23. But apart from that, yeah, so it's a bit of a short review, yeah, it's not a bad figure, really, not bad at all. So yeah, so don't forget to put a like, a comment. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you later.